Greetings, salutations, and hello, good people. Wyatt Wingfoot back with more Marvel Midnight Suns. Last time we were playing, we were stuck on a mission. Shocking, I know. So today we're gonna get past that mission. Yeah, he's about to die, so we're just gonna. We're gonna get past this mission. Oh my gosh, excuse me. I want to finish Deadpool stuff as quick as possible. But.
Mucho gusto! Somebody call the meat wagon!
Okay. I need to keep him in Fuego as much as possible. That. Another quick. I face a quick bar.
First one that makes an old dog joke gets dice.
Oh, one of these is a quick. That's. Oh, he gets a counter though. I'll take that gladly. Start soul-linking with everything on the field. He has a counter.
Don't worry, they're just sleeping.
kill the one that copies. We move though, we get it. Good job.
Be home in time for movie night.
Not enough heroism. 61, 133, 187, 182. So. Just to see what we get, and if not, we use them.
You could all see that too, right?
But, yep,
back
that
up for you, friendo!
And we use them to pick somebody else. There's your girl. She can push you into there. We're still good. Yeah, your stun removed.
I still don't like your chances.
Ooh. I guess I can fly the one.
That was taking practice.
Stop coming back, this won't happen.
Yeah, the wound, yeah. And I can't bring her back this time. So, quick shot. You're dead. And death will level up.
Look how swool I am.
How much health do you have? 133, 166, 54. We gotta take you out. Cool.
You ain't good enough for me.
Just a push. I don't reach. To you. That's it. Because now. Jump it all you want, buddy. You're dead.
I'm gonna break you. Too easy.
And we got a revive.
Looks like I get another shot.
I'm starting to figure out strategy here. I'm starting to figure it out. Why is it frozen? Oh, he didn't do anything.
I thought this was going to be tough.
Well,
maybe
well,
they
what?
Thought it was going to be easy. Do First. We cancel out?
Does offer to reduce. Okay. So we don't need knockback. Actually, if I move Logan over, move Logan over here, and now we can knockback. It still doesn't hit. Vulnerable, which
where'd you learn that one?
I don't know if that was an update or I just wasn't paying attention to it, but now I can hover and see what it does. Damage taken from attack increased by 50% in one turn. Oh.
Are we excited?
Wait. Go team, go.
We've done it. Excellent work.
Man. We're good, we're good, we're good. Don't know what to do next, though. That's what I didn't notice those bracers on that thing. Who do we have an emo kid meeting? Let's do it.
About the emo kids meeting, there's a problem. Wanda asked to run the show. Everyone was fine with it. Until Caretaker showed up.
Of course.
Sarah taking control. How surprising.
I don't blame her. Wanda's magic killed Agatha. It's hard to let that go.
But you have to let it go.
Why are we meeting? I thought we already knew how I died.
Wanda doesn't think we do, and I believe her. So, you ready to head to the meeting and hear her out?
Sure.
Lead the way.
This was a mistake. I shouldn't have brought it up.
I disagree. Your theory is sound. We must know the truth.
Wanda already took Agatha from me. I'll be damned if I let her take my child.
The one standing behind you?
Ah, damn it.
What?
I didn't mean for you to hear that.
Too late. Explain what this is about.
Yeah.
Wanda says there is more to your death than what we saw. She claims she can reveal the true manner of your death.
It cannot hurt to try her suggestion.
It absolutely can. Her magic is chaotic. She could lose control and kill everyone.
Good thing you are here to help her.
Help her?
Right.
After what she did?
Who better than you?
Who better than Kane?
All right. Listen to her if you must. But if you proceed with the ritual, I can't lose you, Hunter. Not again.
You're man up.
Ingredients. You brought them?
No, not this time.
I see. Next time then. Or not. No, do not fret about Wanda. She knows what she is doing. Sarah worries too much.
I have no concerns with Wanda leading the ritual.
Good. And I'm glad she will hear that from you.
Steven.
What are your thoughts on Ms. Maximoff leading this meeting?
She needs to learn she is capable of this.
There you go.
But shouldn't the goal be the results, not self-actualization?
No.
Why can we not have both?
Perhaps.
¿Por qué no los dos?
If you're all right with proceeding, then so am I.
I guess that could have gone worse. Looks like Sarah has settled down. Wanda called this meeting, so let her know when you're ready.
Wanda?
I didn't mean for this to happen. I just wanted to help.
How?
I spoke with Dr. Strange about your visions. That got me thinking. The last meeting, specifically the moment of your death. I don't think that's where your life ended.
Ooh.
The last time we did this, something felt off.
Did it?
Good, you felt it too.
Did it then?
There is a subtle magic at play. It clouds your perception, distracts from what is real.
Why are you so certain?
I felt it twice before. Most recently, when I was under Lilith's influence.
And the first time?
When I killed Agatha. I had no warning I'd lost control until it was over. Something masked the danger from me. From her.
It was not your fault.
No matter what Illyana wants to believe, I am responsible for Agatha's death. I can never make it up to the Midnight Suns. to Sarah, to you. But I will do everything I can to make things right.
Or we just tell them
my magic works by creating what I most desire. It can also strip what is illusion from what is real. You deserve to know what truly happened. Please, allow me to help you.
I am ready to proceed.
All right. What is your last memory before your death?
Lilith trapped me with the Darkhold. I could not move.
Then I shall remove the veil.
Ooh. The veil.
And now, your death revealed. What do you see?
Lilith approaches. I have never seen her so determined.
And now, child, you shall be free.
Still creepy.
Indeed.
I cannot move. Yet I hear myself shout.
Enough!
What the?
My body lurches toward her. None of it my doing. Lilith struggles against her own limbs, but cannot control them. My hand reaches for the Darkhold. I see fear blossom in my mother's eyes. I touch the Darkhold.
No! Stay
back! Pain washes over us both. The world flares white. And then, there is nothing.
Spicy.
Okay, what is with that voice?
And who directed the hunter's movements?
Someone who could hold Lilith in place.
That's alarming.
I'm sorry. There's nothing more. That's when the hunter died.
Don't apologize. You showed us what we could not see.
I don't know what to think. Was someone else there, and did they kill Lilith?
Those are difficult questions to answer.
At least we know to ask them. Hey, we'll get to the bottom of this. We're emo kids. We can do anything. I think that's it. You leaving?
Yeah, man, get me out of here.
That is it for me.
The last meeting of emo kids. Should we get another t-shirt? I kind of want another t-shirt. Or, ooh, maybe a pin. I'll figure it out. Thanks for letting us root around in your past, Hunter.
Oh. Ooh. Absolutely. She's a support character. I just need to learn how to place support. Now I have to join a hangout.
If it gets any sunnier around here, well, good thing I'm a daywalker.
Who's close to being another?
New plays would come around eventually.
I hope you're enjoying your time so far.
My time with what?
I know it's always a gamble spending that cold, hard cash, but come on, guys gotta eat. Shh. Hunter, it's rude to interrupt.
Are you speaking to someone?
Anyway, I'm having fun. Plus, look at you. Who wouldn't be stoked about playing a super powerful piece of eye candy?
Are you talking about me?
We're working on the comedy, though. That's why they put me in here to begin with, I think. Oh, well. Time to put that fourth wall back up.
Oh, man, I love that voice so much. I don't know what to give him, though.
That was so fun, I could die right now.
Noise.
I wonder if there'll be a sequel. You know me. I'm all.
Ooh. Alright. Let's actually, before I forget. Did I get something? Oh, Mindbreaker. What's Mindbender? Switch Mindbender with Mindbreaker. Ah. We need to upgrade Whip. Heroism. Oh, it's an attack. We'll take out one definitely about them. Nice. Alright. So glad that we got a swimsuit. That is hilarious. Oh my god. Why not? Yeah, alright. Anybody else? Did she get a card? Oh, yes, I did just get a card for her. I got Chaos. Chaos Reigns. Oh, she already have one. Womp womp. Alright, sleep. We'll move on to the next day.
Tower bells are ringing. My favorite childhood prank. But I have not heard them in so long. Caretaker must be wincing right now. Or maybe this was her idea of a joke.
It turns out Tony does occasionally make useful contributions.
What have you got for me, boss? This should be interesting. Sometimes, I even impress myself.
That's good.
If this thing behind me turns into a giant gateway to ancient Egypt, I'm quitting.
How may the Sorcerer Supreme assist you? This should serve our purposes quite nicely, I think.
Tony.
Until next time.
Any essences I can grab? No, I don't know what I'm thinking about.
Hey, can I ask a favor?
Upgrade a light hunter ability. Oh, speaking of, let me just go to the forge now and make a whip.
Another project?
So, do you have much experience with...
Okay.
How can we help you, Hunter? Simple yet effective.
Okay.
I'm happy to help, Hunter.
Back again.
New and improved.
No, you shouldn't have.
Sliders below. Okay.
I think we've got something for everyone.
We do. What we don't have is enough heroic essence for everyone. Who's hurt?
All right, if I must.
Yeah, you must. We have a yard upgrade. No, so we have no credits. So I'm not going to spend any on sparring right now. We haven't done this yet. Oh. Oh, this is how you catch up heroes that are behind. Okay. How do I get to the
We
bells?
Still gotta worry about if Johnny Blaze can show up on
it. I can hear the bells. Oh wait, go back to Marvel. Arrow. What the shit? What's this? It's Agatha. Says she's in the yard. Wait, if I did it already, why are you sending me back?
Later.
Oh, there she goes. Did I not? Oh. There we go. Oh, is that not a light ability? Is that the problem?
Allow us to assist you. Your power is certainly growing. Always a pleasure.
Ready to work?
Okay, it would. We need 100 attack essence.
Alright then.
If I go to the library, listen, might be able to make essence.
Excuse to ring those damn things. You don't know how close I came to cutting them down.
Ah, we can't.
I wouldn't have thought so, but it's good to hear those bells again after all this time. As hard as Sarah tried to keep you out of the tower, you always found your way back in. Just in time to wake her up at the crack of dawn.
Was there something you wanted to tell me?
Have you ever noticed an unusually ornate bowl sitting near my altar? Keep an eye out for it the next time you're there. You'll know it when you see it.
Lady, what makes you think I'll ever go just go on a chill by your altar? Alright, let's,
Hunter, just in time for the meeting of weirdos. There's you, me, and a unicorn if we can find a third. Hope the rest of your fan club won't mind.
What makes me weird?
I forgot. You aren't as self-aware as I am. You talk like you're an ancient artifact, you're older than the geezers who created us, and you've got some deep-rooted mommy issues. Should I keep going? I charge by the hour.
Says the king of weirdos.
Oh, was that a dig? How spicy. We're gonna get along great. I can't wait to see how the sons react.
You sound a little too excited.
Gotta find joy in the little things, Hunter.
Are you not concerned about fitting in?
What is this, high school? Are you scared of getting a swirly in the bathroom?
I do not know what a swirly is.
Oh, don't worry. I'll show you later. Besides, I'm more interested in your answer. Fitting in, yay or nay?
Maybe a little bit.
Take it from me. You'll be a lot happier if you don't give a damn. Have you ever tried it?
Not caring?
Yeah, it's great. Try it sometime. You'll live longer. Actually, don't quote me on that. Listen, all I'm saying is that I'm not the only one who likes your whole shtick, so keep it up.
Thank you, Mr. Paul.
Sure how I'm supposed to sleep tonight.
Back to New York, and back to Mr. Pool. Pool Blade. Oh, it's just them.
Ooh, when are we gonna slay some vamps?
We aren't going anywhere. This is a solo job.
You know how boring solo jobbing by yourself is? Come on!
No way. You're too distracting. I need to be focused out there.
This could be a great bonding experience for us. We could touch steaks.
Blade, you should bring Deadpool.
Ha! See? Let me go put on my vampire hunting undies.
Thanks a lot, Hunter.
I had to learn to work with you. So should he.
But you aren't Deadpool.
What's up, Mr. Duncan before?
I've got something.
No, don't tell me. You day dead cat wrapped in cabbage?
What
is that?
That is a hemolisk.
The face not even a shemolisk could love. If that is a face. Because maybe that's its... Okay. Definitely not the face.
It's a vampire egg sack, which means now we're on the lookout for...
Vampire bacon sack? Huh? Get it?
What do we have? A full infestation?
If we're lucky.
Then I suggest you eliminate the threat before the vampires can get any stronger.
On it.
Or we pop that sucker like a giant zit.
Oh boy.
Yeah, no, your idea's great, too.
Do what you can down there, Blade. And try not to lose your cool with that merc.
Cough! Did you forget I can hear you? That's okay. Probably just a senior.
Oh, that works. If I were you.
I'm great with fossils. She probably just needs her daytime meds and a nap.
Now listen here, you little...
Oh, I love you too, Grammy.
La la la.
That's one hell of a move. Something you just stumbled on out in the open. There must be a maze in this thing.
Will it take time to establish?
Ordinarily, something's off here.
Slowly, the plot thickens! Somebody call the meat wagon!
Wiggles.
Like these that give people like us a bad reputation.
I'll finish off the rest of the minutes.
Positive vibes only. Mojo!
Maybe you should teach me that one. You kiss the mother with that tongue?
Birthing new breed vampires at an alarming rate.
All these are the neck-biting handsy types from the movies. Whatever happened to them?
I killed most of them.
Blade?
He's my soulmate.
Don't get any ideas.
Oh, good. The healing factor will fix me up. You do know I have a healing factor, right?
Well done, you two.
What the?
I'll come with. Or should I just stay? Right. Okay. Good talk.
In a barrel. They're the fish, we're the
The vampires are attempting to attack and turn a civilian. Don't let them.
It Sounds to me like they just missed their mama.
Midnight Suns.
Yeah, keep digging that grave. Let's do it. And I thought, man, they
no, we've lost one of the civilians.
Kiss the mother with that mouth? I haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Death incarnate to them? They aren't fleeing in terror.
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires are my name.
Maybe you're slipping since you started moonlighting with the midnight sun.
Yeah, keep it.
No, we've lost one of the civilians.
Exactly what I needed. haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally dead? Not fleeing in terror.
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires don't look like.
Maybe you slipped and started moonlighting with the midnight sun.
Yeah, keep digging that grave. With that mouth?
We won't let you down, Grammy!
Bethany Trick!
You all seem to work surprisingly well together.
Something's wrong. Something's changed.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me. I'm gonna go with new benches?
Vampires attacking civilians in plain sight? That's not vampire protocol.
Okay. Yeah, no, it's really not.
Do you think anyone would notice if I just left you here?
They'll know. Okay, okay. You want answers? I'll call my client. Not here. Back home, where we're safe from client bots.
Home? You mean my home? The Abbey, which is absolutely 100% not your home? Make the call.
Look, it's late in Latveria now. There's that whole time zone thing.
Oh my
God,
is it Dr. Doom?
Physician, you know, working those long physician hours.
Oh, what?
Sweetest guy, but he's a real bear when he's grumpy.
Stop it there. A nice quick in and out episode today. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care now. Bye bye then.